We're approaching exit altitude. So if you just look outside, you'll see it's time to lock and load. Up and at 'em. DZ is directly below. Get ready to drop the hammer. You might want to get your shit together and get off this plane.
To be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. just ahead of compound. Be quick and be sure to avoid El Rubio's personal guards. Okay, time to focus. Things have been easy so far.
Control, un camión en la puerta principal. Atentos. Hold up. Let's take a look at you. Okay. ¿Se ve bien? Me voy a dejar pasar. You're clear. Go on. Go on.
Perfect. Back on the inside. You know where the vault is, of course. Just remember, his personal bodyguards will not be fooled by your uniform. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Same time. There is a saying in my country. It means man who jumps from cliff gets double rations at bottom. Okay? Always worth looking in the safe. Scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. You have cracked it? The vault must be close. Good, we made it again. In the Baltic Sea, the submarine was so cold, the plasma in my plasma cutter froze. And somehow it's still overheated.
Llevado que no puede sostener el arma.
Sí, pues el rubio dice que Manuel es su propio.
o algo así. Hace días que le da sesiones de liderazgo privadas en el sauna.
Sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!